that dodge. Workers?
Yo, what is up, YouTube, and welcome back to the channel. Guys, I got a special video for y'all today. I was playing solo buybacks for the first time ever. It's been out a couple times, but this is the first time I've actually played it. In the first game, I dropped 26, but I didn't get the win. I died to a camper, like always in solos. But anyways, we dropped 26 kills with the sniper pistol combo that I love using. When I play solos all the time, I usually run ghosted sniper, and it is just so fun. I'll be putting the class setup at the end of the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and check out the link in the description. Follow the Twitch. We stream almost every day. Come out and vibe. Without further ado, I'll let you guys get to the video, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.
Fucking rat, bro. Just playing like a rat. Ghosted rat, baby. All three of them.
I think that sound is so unnecessary, bro. That sound is so unnecessary. Good looks, good looks. Are you guys still in the game?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
I saw you. Stop.
Low blow.
Oh no, me and this guy are gonna snipe off.
I need to get so, I'm just too lazy. Motherfucker. Oh, no. Oh.
Where am I looking?
I don't know. I got sniped from across in front of me. In the building?
Wait, he's gotta peek over. He's not peeking now.
Okay.
There he is. Finally peeked after we are in the weirdest angle. 3, 2, 1. He's not peeking now. He's wiggle peeking me, bro. Like,
yeah, get him out.
not how I die, bro. Where was that building at? I think he was in here. Don't go for that car. Please don't. Oh my God, bro. Oh my fucking God. Oh my fucking God, bro. I shouldn't have bought that, bro. Let's go, bro. Good shot, Santana. Holy fuck. That was huge. Please have money to res. Please have money in this one, please. It's fucking camping in here, bro. Daddy, wow. Oh, another daddy. But no money. Wow. Okay. Enough money to res. I kinda wanna go get that other daddy. Can I respawn? It's okay. I'm gonna play the long game, bro. I'm getting inside, bro. I gotta get inside. I should have grabbed my M4. I have no plates. Wait. I just get blessed right here. Dude. You know, there's no way, right? All right, so this is the class setup that we were running, guys. We got the Kar 98 as usual, the monolithic suppressor, 27.6 barrel, tac laser, sniper scope,
and sleight of hand. And then what I like to do is run ghost with my class setup with the sniper and solos. So I usually run the Diamati. It's the most comfortable for me. It has the most mobility. I run the agency suppressor, 7.2 task force barrel, tiger team spotlight, 30 round mag, and the jungle grip. Give it a go. Let me know how you like it. As always, I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.